I'm connected to Metal Gear Server as Oracle user. In Oracle 12c, Release 1, pluggable databases in the root container are not started automatically along with the container database, because there is no option to set up auto start of pluggable databases. We can use a database trigger to take care of this. In this session, we will take a look at how to create a database trigger which will auto start pluggable databases. I will log in to Oracle instance on this server using SQL plus assist EBA. I have a saved SQL script. This contains a simple join on DBA underscore PDBs and V$PDBs. You can see here I have few pluggable databases. I will shut down this database instance. I will start up the database instance. You can see here, I have few pluggable databases, and they did not open after database restart. They are still in mounted mode. I will query trigger name and status from CDB triggers view, where triggering event like startup. As you can see here, I don't have any triggers on database startup event. Now, I will create a trigger. After startup on database, execute immediate open pluggable databases command. I will query trigger name and status from CDB triggers view, where triggering event like startup. Now, I have a trigger on database startup event. This trigger will take care of auto startup of pluggable databases. I will shut down this database instance. I will start up the database instance. You can see here, all my pluggable databases are now open in read-write mode after container database restart. I will query trigger name and status from CDB triggers view where triggering event like startup. I have a trigger on database startup event. This trigger will take care of auto startup of pluggable databases. I can use DBMS underscore metadata package get DDL function to get the DDL used to create this trigger. In Oracle 12c, Release 1, pluggable databases in the root container are not started automatically along with the container database. Because there is no option to set up auto start of pluggable databases, we can use a database trigger to take care of this. In this session, we have created a database trigger which will auto start pluggable databases.